Hi, I'm Stephen Such, the founder of Sustainable Joes, and this is Jamie Skimming from the City of London. Welcome to Energy Myths.
Energy Myths is a fact or fiction myth-busting series where we first hit the streets to ask everyday citizens what they think,
then we talk to an expert,
before getting Jamie's footprint analysis.
Today's question.
What do you think uses more energy, keeping your thermostat at a constant temperature or lowering it at night and then reheating your house in the morning?
I always thought the constant variable would be much more efficient.
I think the longer you keep the temperature down, the less energy you're going
to
use.
I would assume that keeping a constant temperature because your heater would have to work harder in the morning to get back to that temperature.
Well, all of our buildings have intelligent regulation systems in place lowering temperatures at night in an effort to save both energy and money.
I would think it's more efficient to turn down your furnace in the middle of the night when you're asleep and you don't need all that heat.
I think keeping it constant is the best use of energy.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll find out in the video.
Okay.
So I'm here with Derek Satnick from Mindscape Innovations Group. Thanks for coming today, Derek.
My pleasure.
What takes more energy? Keeping your thermostat at a constant temperature overnight or lowering it and then having to reheat your house in the morning?
Energy is about how fast times how much or how hot times how long. You turn it down at night, it's going to heat up faster in the morning. So you're going to have 15 minutes, 30 minutes worth of lots of much. It's going to heat more,
okay. But
for a short period of time. When it's hours all night long, you're using more energy. So turning it down at night, you're going to use much less than you will heating it back up in the morning.
So our end game message, turn it down at night.
Turn it down at night.
Beautiful. Thanks so much, eh?
My pleasure.
Okay, so Jamie, everyday citizens, we're getting mixed reviews. Our expert, Derek, says that the best approach is to turn your thermostat down at night. My question now is, what's the environmental impact?
Well, I think the important thing for Londoners to realize that through the whole year, 60% of all your energy needs are just keeping your house warm.
Wow.
So if every Londoner turned down their thermostat at night by 4 degrees,
okay. We
would save $6 million a year on our energy bills.
Crazy.
And that's 25,000 tons of greenhouse gas emissions.
And how many trees would it take to sequester that 25,000 tons, Jamie?
You would need 150,000 trees.
150,000 trees, Londoner.
But wait, I'm only talking about houses. Same thing also works for office buildings and for apartment buildings and basically every building.
150,000 trees, London. Let's turn our thermostats down 4 degrees. For Jamie and myself, bye for now.
Bye.